Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and today we're doing episode 12 of Making College PDFs Accessible. In today's episode, we're gonna take a look at Taft College. So I'm on the Taft College homepage, and the first thing I'm going to do is go over to the search button and let's search for .pdf. This will take us to several different links here, and we could just take the first one. Let's do a budget meeting PDF instead. So we have this May 18th agenda. Looks really simple. Let's go ahead and download it, and then we will open it in Adobe Acrobat. All right, step one, let's review the tags panel. And in here we have a section tag followed by a P tag, figure, and just some random small tags. So this tells me that the document most likely came out of Microsoft Word. And we can check that by selecting the menu button, going to document properties, and under description, it came out of Adobe PDF Maker 23 for Word. And that's fine, but they did not set up their document appropriately from within Word. So the first thing that I like to do is apply a document tag instead of this section tag. And there's a couple of different ways we can do that. I'm going to just simply right click it, select properties, and then type in the word document, and then select close. Next, we're gonna go through some of these blank tags, and I'm simply going to expand them from within the tags panel. Then I'm going to select each container holding my control key, and then we will right click and change tag to artifact, and then select page under artifact type. This will simply remove them from the tags panel, and then we can delete their parent P tags. All right, so we have document. Let's check out the alt text on this figure tag. To do that, I'm going to right click the figure tag, select properties, and let's see. It does have alt text, but I don't love it. So let's say Taft College logo and select close. We then have budget committee agenda. I'm going to change this to an H1 tag. We then have P tag, P tag, P tag, followed by a list. And our list items are mostly correct. They don't have labels in them, but that's okay. That's only a requirement for one of the accessibility standards. They do appear to be set up appropriately. All right, let's go ahead and run the accessibility checker. I need to find prepare for accessibility in my tools panel on the left-hand side. And then we're going to check for accessibility. We want to ensure that we have 32 of 32 categories selected, and then select start checking. Over on the right-hand side, it appears our title has failed. Let's go back into our document metadata by selecting menu, document properties, under description, and let's give it a title. We're gonna give this a title of budget committee agenda, May 18th, 2023. The author, we will change it to Taft College. The subject is agenda, and I'm just gonna copy the title into the keywords. We can then go through security, fonts, our initial view. We want document title to be shown, and we'll select OK. Next, we can right click this failure under the accessibility checker and select fix. And we now have a passing Adobe Acrobat checker. But let's take it a step further and let's launch the PAC 2024 tool. This tool is used to check for PDF UA compliance and for WCAG compliance. All right, so I've got my downloaded file, and let's just drag it in. All right, and let's break this down step by step. So structure elements, let's see what's going on here. I'm going to expand all of these windows, figure element on a single page with no bounding box. All right, let's see if we can fix this. I'm gonna go into my tags panel. All right, so sometimes this error is a little tricky to fix. We're gonna try something first, and we're just gonna simply delete the tag. We're gonna straight up delete it. And then we're gonna open up our reading order tool, and we're going to select the object and tag it as a figure. And sometimes this doesn't work either. All right, let's go into the content panel, and it's still in here. Let's go ahead and create an artifact from it. Now let's see if we can add it back in. So I made it an artifact in the content panel, and then I'm using the fix reading order tool to select the image and then select figure. And I'm hoping that will make it appear in the tags panel, which it did. Now let's give it some alt text. And let's save the file, and we're gonna retest it in the PAC tool. All right, that fixed that specific structure element problem. So that's one of those that's just a little tricky sometimes. All right, let's check out this structure tree error. Possible inappropriate use of a figure tag. All right, this means that it's missing the placement attribute. So we're going to right click the figure tag, select properties, select edit tag. And in my A dictionary, I'm going to, we're gonna add a placement attribute and let's put block. We'll leave it as value type name and select okay. Okay, save the file and let's test it again. That fixed that. The metadata is failing. That means the PDF UA identifier is missing. So we're gonna open up our pre-flight menu. We're gonna select the single fix element and we're looking for UA. And then we're going to set PDF UA one entry and select fix. And then let's save the file. And there we go. Now we can test the file again. And we now have a PDF UA passing document and a WCAG passing document. And now this this document is accessible. So that document from Taft College, I probably would rate on the accessibility guy score like a 3 out of 10. There wasn't a whole lot of effort put into making it accessible from within Microsoft Word before they converted it over to PDF. And just a few simple tricks from within Microsoft Word would have caused that document to almost be completely accessible just on the conversion alone. If you made it this far with me through the video, please take a second to hit that subscribe button. I'm trying to get to 5,000 subscribers. And if you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.